Hey there, this is just a follow-up to my two-part series of homemade colon cleanse. So if you haven't checked out part one, you might want to go check that out first. Come to my blog at bestcoloncare.com, and there's other resources there also to check out if you're having an issue. So take care.